so much better. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's amazing looking. Honestly, I love that. Let me see. Yeah. Okay. I just can't believe it looks so good. It's amazing. Then lastly, actually, let's see here. 6, say. Seven. Oh, are you kidding me? For a day. What was the other one? That's not the one. Thank you. just take that one off the top of my head. Which is probably a great idea. This has no... Oh, that's not great. I didn't think... That bow has no power. I thought it had at least, like, power 1 or something. Gosh, died so easily. Hey, buddy. What are you up to? You my dog? You are my dog. That's amazing. Hey, bud. Sit over here. Sit over here, buddy. Come on. You get the first view. There you go. Now just be a good boy and sit on the chair part. There you go. Who's a good boy? You's a good boy, ain't you? There you go. There's only one. That's great. Alright. Hello, and... Good morning and welcome to Minecraft Church. I am the Iron Wolf, and today I will be talking about judging others. So, I hear a lot of people misquoting, or just outright saying that we're not supposed to judge or whatever, or that Jesus said don't judge, but... Let's look at what Jesus actually says. And probably the most common verse quoted is Matthew 7, 1. Judge not that ye not be judged. But it goes on to say, for with what judgment ye judge, ye shall be judged, and with what measure ye meet, it shall be measured to you again. So, this is not, in my opinion, an outright command not to judge at all, but rather to be careful in judging, because however we judge, that's how we're going to be judged. And that is about as strict an order as I see in Scripture, not to judge others. And in fact, we are commanded in other places in Scripture to judge others, specifically others in the household of faith or other Christians, that is to say. So if we go to 1 Corinthians 5:12-13, we say, for what have I to do to judge them who are without, that is, who are outside of the faith? Do you not judge those who are within? Asking the Corinthians, like, don't you guys, like, judge other Christians like you're supposed to? But them that are without, God judgeth. Therefore, put away from yourselves that wicked person. When it says put away that wicked person, that's referring to the man who is having the immoral relation with his mother-in-law, I believe. That's that fits a little bit outside of the scope of what I'm talking about today. Basically, well, I guess it's not really, because the command is to judge other Christians, and this man who's a professing Christian is our example of a Christian that we're supposed to judge. So we see that there is a command to judge, and there is a protocol outlined in scripture for judging other Christians. Basically, it says, first you go to the person in private and show them their fault, or show them their error, and then you, and if you have, if he realizes and accepts your correction, then you have gained your brother. And if he does not, then you take one or two elders of the church, and if he does not listen to them, then you take him in front of the entire church, and if he does not listen to them, then he would be expelled from the church, which is what was going on with the immoral brother in 1 Corinthians 5. So that's our protocol for judging other Christians. But I think that there's I just want to give some guidelines on how to judge non-Christians. I know that it says that God will judge those who are without, and he will, but there's a difference, I think, between making judgments as in you see someone doing wrong and you recognize that what they're doing is wrong, versus trying to cast judgment and condemn someone and using unfair measures in that. So with that being said, I just have a couple guidelines for that. First of all is know what you're talking about when you're judging someone else. That is to say, don't judge someone if it's not a situation you can understand yourself, or if it's not something that you've been through yourself, then that you at least have some authority outside and above yourself that you're basing your judgments on. Secondly, I would say make sure you're coming from a place of wanting to help this person, as opposed to just making them look bad, or making them feel bad, or what have you. And then lastly, I would say, I would advise that you help this person to see the error of their ways themselves, and so that they understand why it's wrong, not just that it's wrong. So yeah, those are just some quick guidelines, I think. And this isn't something explicitly from scripture, so this is just my personal advice, but I think it is biblical in the sense that in the sense that nothing in it is explicitly anti-scriptural. So I don't know. I'm going on, but that's my two cents on that. And with that said, Purchase dismissed. Sunday. What is it, boy?
What is it? What is it? Who's a good doggy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? No. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? You's a good boy, isn't you? You son of a dang it! There's no freaking way, dude. Okay, and a baby zombie. That's not. Oh, creepers. Lovely. There's no way you just blew up right then! There's no way! There's no way! How did you- God damn it! 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 Damn it! Oh, there's no arrows? Freaking hell, dude. I need it. Where are my arrows? You're kidding me. There's no way! Oh my gosh, does one of these damn zombies have my arrows?
That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good.
You son of a bitch! You son of a damn bitch! There's no freaking way! Oh my gosh! Bitch! You freaking bitch! My, there's no way! I just want to kill one damn Enderman! You bitch! There's no way! You just freaking blew up right then! Oh my god! Damn it! I got one damn block of gold left! No, Enderman!
Okay, you're not being rained on. How the hell is your fire being put out? No! How? How? There's no way! What the hell? Where'd you come from? Oh, it's being put out by the rain. The arrow's being put out by the rain. No, you're kidding me. There's no way. There's another skeleton? Of course there's another skeleton. Freak me, dude. Wait, is this just a normal bow? No, it's not a normal bow. You're freaking kidding me. That was the gayest. Did I lose my chest plate? I better not have. I lost my freaking chest plate. I got one block? One? I got to keep all the useless freaking stuff I had. It's freaking gay as hell, dude.
When did that break? The hell?
You're freaking kidding me. Can I just get some edible fish?
Mending? Not bad. Actually, mending is kind of amazing.
East Coast.
That's East Coast. This is sharpness, isn't it? I knew that. I should stop second guessing myself. You're kidding me! Yeah, okay, cool. Does literally nothing to me. I don't want that. That's not what I'm asking to do. I'm asking to do this. Okay, yeah, that really ought to be enough. XP. Oh, my anvil broke. Dang it. That's unfortunate. It's gonna be close. Should I make some armor? Let's see here. Christ. There we go. Start. Get it, fish. New armor would be a good idea. Fish. But I'm gonna get that armor. Let's see that man. Kidding me. Stop lagging. See, I told you I didn't need armor for revenge. That's it. Adventure short lived. What? Bro. This has been... Either it's been stolen, or it's been blown up so many times that all that's left is the actual staircase part. That's all the gold I have. Well, all the gold blocks I have. Is there anything else I need? I think so. Excuse me. Here, right? And then this one goes there. Yeah, that seems correct. That made no sense. There's a diorite, right? Oh shoot, is it diorite or andesite? I'm gonna... Maybe mad if I get the wrong one. That's cool. Alright, here we go. It's two of both. No, I can't. You're wrong. Why should it have just been cobblestone this whole time? Andesite. Is it nightfall? Not even close. Is that time to go fishing? You're kidding me. Sorry. That's cool. Excuse me. You're kidding me. Oh my gosh, you're freaking kidding me. Hungry, you want some tasty man flesh? I gotcha. Let's not forget that in the rain. Okay, you guys are like the slowest. seeing him come after me. Chainmail. You're kidding me. Surprise. You're kidding me! I was getting away from him! Dude, I had an... Oh my gosh, this game doesn't calculate these things correctly. You... bitch. Nope, 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 nope. Ah, God. The skeletons are fighting each other. You're freaking kidding me, dude. There's no way he just killed... I was not that close to him. actual hell, dude. This hole just keeps getting damn bigger and bigger.